Bitcoin price broke the key US$57,000 resistance to move further into a positive zone. It is currently 12:30 Coordinated Universal Time, trading well above US$57,000, and it might accelerate higher towards US$58,800. Similarly, most major altcoins are rising and showing positive signs. ETH is up over 3% and it broke the main US$1,720 resistance zone. XRP, USD is stable above US$0.550 and it might rise towards US$0.600. After forming a support base above US$55,000, Bitcoin price started a fresh increase. BTC broke the US$56,200 and US$57,000 resistance levels. It even spiked above US$58,000 and it is now consolidating gains. It seems like the price could continue higher towards the US$58,800 and US$59,500 resistance levels. On the downside, an initial support is near the US$57,200 and US$57,000 levels. Any more losses might call for a test of US$56,000. Ethereum price also followed Bitcoin and it broke the US$1,720 resistance level. ETH even surpassed the US$1,750 resistance and it is now showing positive signs. The main hurdle is now forming near US$1,800, above which the price could rise towards the US$1,850 level. On the downside, the US$1,720 level is now an immediate support. The key breakdown zone is now forming near the US$1,700 level. Binance Coin, BNB, is gaining pace and it is now trading above the US$272 resistance. It seems like BNB may soon surpass US$280 and continue higher. The next major resistance sits near the US$300 level. On the downside, the US$265 level is a strong support. Cardano, ADA, is now trading above US$1.200 and it may soon attempt an upside break above the US$1.220 resistance. If the bulls succeed, the price could rise steadily towards the US$1.300 level. If not, the price could dip back towards the 1.120 support level. Litecoin, LTC, is again attempting an upside break above the US$195 and US$200 resistance levels. If there is a daily close above US$200, LTC might jump towards the US$225 resistance level. On the downside, the US$180 level is now a strong support. XRP price is consolidating above the US$0.550 support level. It seems like the bulls are preparing for a rise towards the US$0.600 level. Conversely, the price could decline to revisit the US$0.500 support zone in the near term. Several altcoins climbed over 8%, including HBAR, KLAY, KSM, ONE, HOT, OMG, MANA, FLOW, ZEC, MATIC, GRT, HEN, CRV, and FTM. Out of these, HBAR is gaining pace and it is now trading above US$0.400. To sum up, Bitcoin price is gaining momentum above US$57,000. It seems BTC is set for another push towards the US$60,000 resistance level unless the bears put up a strong fight near US$58,000. Blank.